Our method transfers a content motion to a character with a certain style. In this example, content motion is an idle motion of human, and style motion is a walking motion of zombie. Then our method generates an idle motion of zombie. These are three more examples using different content motions. Here we applied our method to various stylized characters with a series of content motions.